right over there. That was one of the things that would show you where there's crazy stuff ahead. We gotta bounce! What is going on, everybody? Riot here playing Ark Survival Evolved. Today, showing you guys the Ark Pirate World. It just turns your entire world into a pirate utopia. By far, one of the coolest things I've played so far. We're talking everything from, let's just head on down here. It starts all over the place, actually. We have the pirate hatch. I guess I should start from the bottom. That'd make a lot more sense. We have the hash tobacco. You can get tobacco seeds, grow your own tobacco, smoke it out of the pipe. Over here we have the, I guess just the full tobacco pipe, but use this pipe to go to heaven. I assume that means it gets you high. Over here the tobacco dryer for drying your tobacco leaf. What else we got around? Meow. We have the empty gold bag, which if you have enough gold, you can craft the gold bag, which is worth a shit ton in this game. That's worth so much money right there. I feel like I have hair in my face, but I don't. We have the Jack Sparrow hat. What else we got around? Meow. You can grow sugarcane as well and use that as a resource. Here's we have the sugarcane crusher. We have the pirate sword. So much cool little awesome items added here and there that just make us see another pirate hat. You just want to be super fancy. The bottling machine. You can make your own whiskey and wine. So here we have wine, empty wine bottle, wine press. We have wine bottle full. You can make cannons and cannonballs. How crazy is that? Of course, because you can make pirate ships. You have to be able to equip your pirate ship full on for war. We have the alcohol machine. Oh, rum, not whiskey, duh. And then rum bottles. I think that just about sums it up. Ooh, the Blackbeard sword, that is badass. And the pirate hat, which I'd already mentioned. The game is basically, it's one mega island, and this island just has about 50 treasure chests, I think, on it. All treasure chests just scattered all over, hidden. There's a few mega chests on each island, too, and each mega chest has a lot more. Let's see what you could have. You could have gold. Where is it? Oh, no, come here. Shell shards over here holds my entire treasure. I just spent the last, hour and a half scoping everywhere looking for all gold and silver I could find. I made out pretty well. Oops, sorry, buddy. See, this is all the gold I was able to find. Let's see, gold, empty gold bag. That's not good. That's supposed to be full of gold. Oh no, I've lost a bag of gold. That's not good. Crap, that's going to come into play hugely right now because I need 15 to do what I was going to do. That's unfortunate. But yeah, see, empty gold bag. Here's all that. You just basically find bits of copper, silver, and barely any gold in each chest. And then if it's a big one, you'll find a good amount of each and a couple gold bags too, which are worth a lot. I don't know why I clicked away. See, gold bag, never mind, a copper, 10 coppers equals a silver, 100 silvers equals a gold. So yeah, and then a gold bag is 100 gold. See, 100 gold, one gold bag. It's a nice little currency system, but it's goddamn expensive. I left one chest open over here so you guys could see. This is what the hints look like. You just kind of walk up. I might have already captured that or gotten that chest. Like, with the, you'll find little hints like that around, either be like half a skeleton, a little well, things like that. You walk up and it just shows a map image of a special chest. And just kind of based off that crappy rough drawing, you figure out where it is. This is what it looks like when you find gold. Ooh, see, one gold, 48 copper, and 8 silver. You have to gather for a while if you want to get stuff done around here. The mod devs suggest that you basically just make it an entire world. This whole middle ground is for taming dinos and gathering resources. All these mini islands all around the outskirts that surround the mega island all have their own rare resources and specific dinos you could only find on those islands. So it's suggested that you should just make your bases on all these separate islands and go to war or, I don't know, just establish trades with different tribes. After all, we are pirates. We need rum and we need war. See, here we all have all the NPCs. You just walk up and do your business. Look at that. I could choose to buy everything from spyglasses, weapons, ammo, add-ons, grenades. This guy's got the hookup. Excuse me, sir. What do you have, pretty lady? Ooh, and this must be the saddle woman. Clearly, by all the saddles directly in my face. You'll notice we have Jack on our shoulder for all my Pirates of the Caribbean fans out there. Unfortunately, I don't have a skeleton skin for him. I don't even know if there is, but if there isn't, a skeleton skin for the Mesopithecus would have been so badass. This guy looks like he's gonna spray me in the face if I get any closer. Alright, so here's where you buy all of this fanciness from. This little city has every one of your needs taken care of. And no, I don't think you can kill them and take all their stuff. That's... Alright, so there's those two salesmen. Right there, the end of the dock, is where you buy ships. I'll show that last, though, because I have to buy a ship. That's what I've been running around my ass like rabid for, saving up. This whole little city right here is bloody awesome. Ooh, you must sell all those. See, there we go. You could get your own wine seeds right here. Just call them grape seeds. What the hell? Tobacco seeds? What else we got? I guess just everything typically normal. Those are our only two. Oh, there we go. Sugarcane. Oh my god. Right in my face. For the sake of proper communication, you should probably know that I'm... Ooh, cool. A sugarcane crusher. See, this is where you would... You've guessed it. Crush your sugarcane. But for the sake of communication, you should just know I am running on a good amount of no sleep. I have a buttload of coffee to fuel me, though, so I have a lot of confidence in myself, but I feel like 1 out of every 100 very obvious things in my face I will miss. I will absolutely miss. And this guy sells all the weapons and junk. See, he's like, oh, you are like the weapon specialist. This is where we get our cannon and cannonballs. I'm gonna wait and get one of these, though, because I'm a broke mamma jamma. And I want to see if we can get a pirate boat, because they're damn expensive. There's a little raft. You know what? Wherever I go has to be able to fit these guys. That's a must. There's a little raft. Man, like little structures like this are all over the map. I'll show you guys, I'll show you what I can. But it's just such a wonderful mod. All right. See, we have the wooden raft for 1 bag of gold. We have the pirate boat for 15 and the Santa Maria for 15. I don't know my history for jack shits, but... I'm pretty sure the Santa Maria was a Spanish vessel, right? Because it was the Spaniards and the pirates who were duking it out. A Santa Maria! I don't know. I want to be a pirate, though. That sounds fun. Can we afford it? Can we? Moment of truth? I don't have enough money. You don't have enough money, you asshole. I'm a dork. I totally forgot I left everything over on shell shards over here. That's that 1 in 100 thing I was referring to. Come, shell sharks. This gold is heavy as hell. You definitely need something to carry all your stuff. I suggest something a little more agile than this, although it seems to be working perfectly. At least we could turn around like a sir. Thank God. That would suck. I honestly have no idea how we haven't gotten stuck yet. Can we walk on the side? Can we do it? Oh my God, we're totally pulling it off right now. That's crazy. We have one hand on the deck. Perfect, man. Oh, that is the shit right there. All-terrain tortoise. Gotta get that empty bag. That's where the money is. All right, hopefully we can do it with just this. I hope to God. Can we? Give me the option. There we go. Can we buy it? Moment of truth? Oh, suck my balls. It's 15 bags of gold, right? So we need, it's 100 gold for another bag, but it's 100... It's 100 silver for 1 gold. Oh, no, I definitely don't have enough. Oh, snap balls. Looks like it's time to get to work and explore. All right, son of a crap. I'm just going to leave you there since that's like the perfect spot for you anyways. Come on, Scallywag. There's still a couple islands we have yet to have explored. See, look at this magnificent island right here. And this is just the center island. And then it just stretches out to just... I think there's about 8 of them. I don't know. I guess I could just check my maps. Oh, there's 9. Ooh, cool. They're all centered, and then we have 2 mega ones in the back corners. That excites me. No! Ooh, see, like, right here. This would be an example. I think I might have already gotten this one, but this is what it looks like when, get that open. When you find just... See, in there we would have our... Ooh, wherever that would be is a specially marked chest. Damn it, I wish I knew where that was. It's not like the standard arc map either anymore, though. It's a whole new map, so you kind of gotta relearn where everything is. Half of this entire world is just beaches like this on the sides of mountains, though. It's pretty cool. Look, right here we have another one. Probably already been discovered by me, though, I'm not gonna lie. This one's just a chest and a bell. Pretty fancy. Oh god, that would've been so cool if I hadn't found it yet. This was just the last money I needed. That would've been so awesome. Alright, pretty much the main part of this little island right here. This one kinda just breaks off into a few. This would be an awesome place to have your pirate base. I'm not gonna lie, although... All of these places have their own advantages here and there. They just kind of made like every island have so many ports, places where you can board and make base, and then little pathways up to the top. It's just built for pirates, man. This entire map was literally built for pirating. I mean, aside from the fact that the entire map was literally built for pirating. Check out this magnificent island. This thing is huge. This is definitely one of those back corner large maps, no doubt in my mind. Cause it's like 5 times bigger than every other island. It's kind of a dead giveaway. You don't need to be a genius or anything. I'm in love with this little oasis right here in the middle. This is perfect. This is a great place to raise a family. You are completely open to pirate attacks though, so there does run that risk. Especially since there's pirates in this game, so... I really wonder how those pirate ships hold up against like a Mosasaurus or something. I feel like you'd have to be pretty formal. Like, I mean, we could have pirate boats, that's cool and all, but we already have sea monsters. Ooh! Ooh, a chest! Please tell me I haven't gotten you yet. Oh yes, I haven't! I got another gold bag, that is so perfect. That's all I needed. Alright, back to the base. Let's go get our pirate ship. Oh yay! That makes me so happy. Now, anybody thinking that flying around with a bird and gathering everything is kind of cheap? I could definitely kind of see what you mean. There are no birds or any kind of Argentavis, Pterodon, anything spawning on the main island. I think I only saw Argentavis on one smaller outskirt island, actually, so... Yeah, they're not. It's not like everyone could just tame them and then do that. You pretty much are stuck with land animals, gathering... And by animals, I mean everything, the non-human on land, for all my skeptics out there. Just gathering gold and silver so you can afford at least a raft, and then take that raft to another island, and then from there you build your base, grow your clan, your pirate tribe, and expand your resources. After getting fancy with all that, then you would come back and buy a pirate boat. So that's what I'm doing. Alright, cool, moment of truth. I don't even need to carry all my pocket change on me, because now I just have enough straight up gold bags, sucka. Ooh, buying this shit in cash. I feel like a baller. This is how you get police on your tail. What? The system is broken. The system is broken. I don't have enough money. You don't have enough. I clearly have 15 gold or bags of gold. Can I buy the Santa Maria? How's that work? You whore. Alright, so I just checked the dev page, and apparently you can't spawn boats yet. That's just part of the bugs, part of it being a new mod, so that's very depressing. I'm definitely happy. I already have the money saved up, though, so I already be ready to go when it does come out. That is incredibly depressing. I promise you I'm more let down than any one of you guys, but because I just spent like the past at least two hours now gathering resources for one of those damn things. So since that dream isn't coming true yet, I'm just going to go ahead and buy other piratey items and just be ready for when that update comes out and just hide my broken heart. Bastards, I fall for stuff every time, I swear. You know what though, we can still shoot the cannonball and we can still, I'm actually still excited. Now I'm just gonna have everything else taken care of, so by the time the mod is updated, then I suppose I don't need a cannon yet, do I? I could just buy some cannonball. Am I buying them each time? Ooh, now I don't have enough money here. All right, fine, buddy. Now I should have enough- oh wait, hang on, before I shoot those cannonballs, I need to deck myself out in fancy pirate gear. I just spent all my gold, didn't I? Holy shit. I can't believe I've broken myself. Alright, well I want a Blackbeard sword. I need 20 gold. That's pretty steep. I don't have 20 gold. I want that damn sword though, man, I'm getting it. Okay, you know what, screw it. Since I can't buy swords, or since I can't buy boats right now anyways, I'm using some of my boat money for one of those swords. That's right. Dipping into my savings now. Oh shit. Wait, I do have enough gold. What? That guy was on crack. Oh snap, I can't wait to show off my fancy new Blackbeard sword. I actually managed to make a Jack Sparrow hat. That wasn't much of an issue at all. But I want this pirate hat here. It has a pipe in it. That's awesome. So piratey authentic. Man, you can't buy shit in this game. Oh my god, everything in this game is so broken right now. Good lord, that's heartbreaking. Alright, well now at least you have a full update of the mod. Now at least next time when the mod is fixed, I'll have enough money for everything I've ever needed. Man, that is... Oh, god damn it, that sucks. I can't believe I just wasted... I spent my entire Saturday... Not my entire Saturday. My entire Saturday afternoon just gathering shit, and it doesn't even... It's not even available. Can you believe this shit, Scallywag? He was here for it. Good lord, that's malarkey. Oh, you can store your items here. That's cool. Real special. At least I have somewhere to store the shit I can't spend. Oh, my god. Oh. That should be in, like, bold letters on the mod right there. Don't download yet. You're gonna waste your time, man. Oh, man. All right, well, at least I know I keep saying it. I'm only saying it to make myself feel better at this point. But at least I have all the resources, everything gathered up that I need. I'm set. I'm set to live the pirate life. I just need my damn pirate life tools. That's what I really need in life. Oh, this sucks, man. This is so sad. I can understand how some people would be like, why'd you even post it still? But I mean, look, it still is an entire pirate world. It's an entire new world redesigned just for giant online multiplayer warfare for people who like pirates. This is the worst plank I've ever seen. So yeah, guys, there we have it. Here's the entire pirate world. It's really cool. There's chests, everything all over the place. Custom structures. Ooh, the custom structures are really nice, actually. I found a cool one up there. I'll show you that right now before ending it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed all the content in this video. Now at least we know we have a buttload of stuff to look forward to, because the ships look crazy. They look insane. Like they're legit giant war vessels with cannons strapped all over the side, launching cannonballs, explosions at each other. It's actually going to be pretty damn cool whenever we're able to do it. Can't believe I wasn't even able to buy a cannonball, man. If this level right here was a female and this was all a date, let's just say I'd be disappointed. But see, there's cool structures like this everywhere too, so there's places to make your base and have standoffs against other pirate tribes. There's ways to get all kind of freaky in here, including riding giant birds under it. God, that's cool. And you could look, oh, you could close it as well. No, I can't. But someone can close it. That's a T-Rex coming our way. Ooh, see right over there. That was one of the things that would show you where there's crazy stuff ahead. We gotta bounce. We gotta bounce. Oh my God. Holy crap. Why is there a T-Rex guarding that thing? All right. At the cautionary risk of risking your life, buddy, I have to get close to this so we could see where. Oh, just storage stuff, eh? I don't suppose one of you has a cannonball in it, do you? Nope. See, there's just more. There's more treasure. There's two slots for us to load two cannonballs into the slots, but that's just about it. I can't believe those things only have two slots. Actually, that makes sense in real life. Wouldn't they just have one slot? That's all the more reason right there while you're steering the pirate ship to have a good amount of people in your vessel just spraying. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this wannabe pirate-ass video right here. If you did, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe for more, especially if you want to see part 2 where we actually get into some crazy pirate business. But most importantly, have a nice day, guys. Peace! Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I forgot to show the Jack Sparrow hat. Oh my God. There it is. Alright, peace! This is me checking back on it a good half hour later, and it looks like the updates are going well. What the fuck happened to this place?